the world has always had enemies of Christ, and it's been my observation that when Christ is really lifted up and glorified, he draws contemptuous remarks from a wide variety of areas. But today, thousands of people are coming from all over the world to even see this statue in the period of construction. And it's estimated that 1 million people a year will come here to symbolize their love for and their tribute to their Savior, Jesus Christ.
Sir, you've also received criticism for your past life. Do you have any comment on that?
Well, I believe that the criticism is an honor to my lifetime career. Here in Eureka Springs, we have developed an archives and a file which will glorify people who have been our very personal friends, including General Douglas MacArthur, the late Henry Ford, the great industrialist, Charles Lindbergh, the late assassinated Huey P. Long of Louisiana. These men were all our very personal friends in times of great controversy when we were subjected to intense criticism.